Monteith.
Hey,
looking good.
Thanks. In Canada, people say Monteith.
Monteith.
And in America, people say Monty.
I woke up in the morning, decided to swallow the sun.
That's my impression of Cord Overstreet doing an impression of James Earl Jones.
I don't know. Who has the best hair on Glee?
Hey, yes. 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 I have not taken a shower camping, okay?
In Canada, we camp, that's what we do. You don't shower when you're camping.
There's swimming, there's a river, okay? It's all I got a stinky guy.
Monteith from Glee, do you currently have, or have you ever had, any nicknames?
C-Money.
C-Money.
C-Mont.
C-Money. C-Mont.
C-Monster.
I like C-Monster, yeah.
No, I don't really have a nickname.
No, no. That's too bad.
Like dancing, or you like dancing but you just feel you're not that good at it?
I think a little of both.
Right.
Yeah, I'm not good at it, and I don't really.
What I probably pull out is a little bit of tiny dancing. You heard of this?
No.
My tiny dancing?
No?
The house is on fire. What position do you take?
Yeah, I'm crawling prone, prone across the floor with my flip cam.
I'm in the mystical world of television. Incredible.
Looks pretty gnarly. I'm pretty scared.
Well, that looks kind of steep, actually.
Are you going all of them?
Okay, a little scared. Okay.
Hi.
Are you guys a little worried? I'm a little concerned.
Jerky?
No, thank you.
One song in there that you'd be horrified that they know is on your iPhone.
Ooh.
I guess I'm still waiting.
Pretty lame. I don't got a good answer for this one.
Ooh. Didn't see that one come, did you? Y'all think I'm dumb, don't you?
I'm pretty goofy and make a lot of dumb jokes, and that's kind of how I communicate a lot of the time, because, you know, life's too short to be serious.